The country's biggest songwriting competition, Himig Handog, announces their winners in Asap Natin To. The biggest winners of this batch are Mabagal, interpreted by Moira de la Torre and Daniel Padilla, composed by Dan Tanyedo, winning the following categories: Best Song, MOR Philippines Choice Award, Mixed Choice for Best Music Video, One Music PH Choice for Favorite Interpreter, Star Music's Choice Award for Best Produced Track, and Listener's Choice for Most Streamed Track.
It's always an honor. It's always a privilege. You just really try your best. Do your best in everything you do, whether manalo or not. So every award is a bonus in itself. You get to do what you love for your job, and then you get to be recognized for it.
Ang daming kwento dun sa mga sa kanta, di ba? Kwento ng mga bata about their lolo't lola. Yeah. Something genuine. Mga storya na ang sarap mabasa. Yun yung premyo. Ito, kay Dan lang naman to eh.
Second best song was Simula ng Dulo by Davy Langit and Feris Marie Villarante. Third best song is Please Lang by Ikey Aplacador, interpreted by Alex Gonzaga.
First time ko.
Sobrang nakakatuwa talaga kasi hindi ko na talaga in-expect. Nag-pray na lang kay Lord, sana kahit fifth. Para man lang manalo si Ikey. Feeling ko baka nagkamali ako, baka hindi ako mali sa tono ko kasi hindi naman talaga ako nagla-live.
Fourth best song is Nung Tayo Pa, composed by Rex Torremoro and Elmar Jan Bulano, interpreted by Janella Salvador.
Nakakatuwa kasi fourth Himig Handog ko na to. Itong kantang to very different sa lahat ng nakanta ko. Nakakatuwa na nag-place na naman kami. So very blessed. Nakakakaba actually kasi nga hindi ako sanay sa ganitong genre, pero sabi ko buong puso na lang ibibigay ko.
Fifth best song, Panandalian, composed by Jerome Arcangel and CJ Del Rosario, interpreted by TJ Monterde.
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinema News.